Radun hage tum ogat tanuni tizana dahle na
oni otun haje
yo serio mungwa he tio ze za is radi ona ga radi der tanu segu yahde wa der hat der is
ogat tanuni dine e wa geri warge
oknize oni otun haje tata deka
yun gewen harata ne yun kiswas Nekti jo zerunahto haje ne raudit sat stasera. Ayawas yo snore era awet de ne raudit sat stasera ne on juhun zage.
Kunak tara guani di dizanak de ne ganu sesne. Dizanak da yandage nona asa da da wien nanda ne dam da sahta ondi. Nona oi yin skaha wera dun hagedun. Amzu jo tansera.
Radun hagedu, skanoruk stigu yandares.
Zagada deriwasta ziata zaha yo snore de dewagenu. Dewagenu yen haraum ziwagada wiestu haje.
Washetari got dinahoda zezaks.
Zodzi yo snore ayoko deriandaratne, nektit kayana yeri wagatahi dake.
Ona yak de gayeri niza geranu.
Nekti yak danga yeri gega.
Ise kok on wadun dosa de deri wak seragwa se. Jogu de guhun gara awis ne gong aradun hagedu. Ayamas yosnore daun dasana dara.
Some folks were fixing to settle on a plot not far from here. Seems a big black bear with a taste for human blood settled there first. Bring the beast down and some good people would be grateful.
Yama. 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 Yama.
Take what you deserve, rebel.
What happened?
They demanded we give our entire yield to the crown. Warren refused. They killed our animals, salted our earth, then dragged us out. You saw what followed. I'm afraid we have nothing to give you in thanks, stranger. We have nothing left.
Perhaps there is something you could do instead.
Anything.
I live in a small community not far from here. The soil is rich. The people I live with would have need of fresh vegetables, wheat, or corn. If you were to rebuild your farm, you may prosper.
What kindness is this? He'll certainly come see. Thank you.
What's your pleasure today?
Yama. Yama.
He was 8 months in the Kentucky frontier trapping and skinning elk. Well along my third bale when they came upon us. No less than a dozen Shawnee hunters had us surrounded at the point of musket and arrow. My bush partner froze up stiff. The fear chilled me the same, but I managed to muster what little Shawnee I was knowing. The leader spoke too quick, but I gathered we was poaching, having crossed into their territory a month or so hence. Their musket barrels stared us down, the heads of their arrows smiling sharp at our backs. I bumbled a proposition and busted Shawnee. Our full piece, my three bales, and my partner's two less a half, in exchange for us quitting the Shawnee bush on our own legs. Leader nods to his boys. They load up our take and start back into the trees. The honcho stays a spell longer, just staring. Staring right through us with his two black eyes. And then he was gone. We picked up, set back east the way we came. Months of profit lost, but our own hides intact. Never saw the Shawnee again, but I know they was following us. I could feel their eyes on our backs, clear to North Carolina.
Yama. 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 Yama.